Hello everyone, welcome back on my channel Lesson Plan Corner. So today in this video we will see how to make lesson plan on the topic balanced diet. It is a science lesson plan. If we need the PDF then please comment me yes in the comment section below. Okay, now let's see how to make the how to make lesson plan format. So here you can see previous knowledge, general aims, specific objectives. Okay, so for specific objectives we have to write what we want to teach to students, and so here you can see teaching aids. So for teaching aids we have to write whatever teaching aids we are going to use while teaching to students. Now here you can see introduction part. So for introduction part we have to choose only 4 to 5 question. Here you can see I have added 4 question only. Okay, so you can see that, and last question should be linkable to the our topic. Okay, so here you can see 4 question, and after that we have to announce our topic. Our topic is balanced diet. Okay, after that we have to present our topic very nicely in front of students for like 5 to 6 minutes. Okay, so here I have give all the presentation. Here you have to also mention all the main points that we are going to teach to students. Now here you can see the rest part of that, and after that, after explaining them properly, we have to ask 4 to 5 question related to that. So here you can see I have added 3 question only, so you can add 4 to 5 question. Okay, here you can see a blackboard work that, and all the things we have to write on blackboard as well as here in black paper also, that is also a blackboard. Okay, now we will turn the page, and here you can see presentation 2. So here you can see deficiency diseases. So we have to again teach to students for like 5 to 6 minutes, and after that we have to ask a question related to that. Okay, I have added here 3 question only. Now here you can see blackboard work again, deficiency disease. So we have to write all the main point in the blackboard at the same time while teaching to students. We have to write also like this. We have to make our lesson plan. Okay, now here we will see recapitulation. So for recapitulation we can add like 4 to 5 question only. Do not add more than that because that would be very much time consuming. Okay, so here you can see 4 question I have added here. After that, application and evaluation. So for application and evaluation we have to give fill in the blanks to students. So I have written here 3 fill in the blanks. Okay, you can extend up to 4 to 5 question. Okay, now after in the last we have to give home assignment to students for perfection of their knowledge. So this was my lesson plan. If you like my video then please do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. We'll meet in next video, and please comment me if you want to ask me anything. Okay, we will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.